Hi guys, welcome back to Xbox Live. Today we're doing a Hess truck review. This is the 1987 Hess gasoline. The barrels are supposed to be inside. I have them in one of my other Hess trucks. But here's a quick view. It's a bank also, and there's a lock on the back. Let me get to the next one, which is the 1996. I'm doing this oldest to newest. This is the 1996 with cat stickers. Who doesn't like cats? But guys, this is 1996. It has a ladder that can go up to about my knee. Yeah, it does go up to my knee. If you're new, please click that subscribe button like I'm gonna do with the camera. Yeah, click it. I got some lighting here. My best friends give me some lighting. Just cover that. Okay, so next we have Voyager 2002. Pretty cool. I got it off eBay for $10, $15. And this one is also $15. So it's the 2005 Hess truck. It's amazing. I love this thing. So let me go into deeper. This is supposed to have two barrels. I'll stick my feet inside. This is supposed to have two barrels in there. Well, there's actually three, but I lost one in the car. But this has flashing lights, too. I'm going to go show those in the... This is what it looks like in the dark. There's something wrong with the wheel. Ugh. How do I shut this thing off? Next, we have the 1996. I put cat stickers on it because I love cats. My dad's allergic to cats, even my brother. So, this light is really bright. It has, like, I love this light. This is going up to about my knee. And there's lights on the sides. Now, it comes in a variety. So, these are C's. We don't have size C in our house. But look at these switches. Let me read them. If you can't see them. All lights off. C flash, bleh. Flashlight, light switch. My hands are getting tired. I'm gonna hold it like this, probably. Ah, I don't like this way. I'll just do it this way again. Now it says sound flashlight switch horn off. Fire flashlights. So I like this one. Really cool. Let's see this next one. Next is the Hess Voyager. I got it off eBay for $10. I really like this. It has the 2002. It's like all these details added into it, like Hess logo. As you can see, there's a Hess logo, guys. Let's zoom that even closer. Look at that Hess. Okay, let's move on to next. And guys, we got the 2005 fire truck. It's like the 1996 here, but it's more newer. So it has the two lights, ladder, two lights, sirens. It has a bunch of lights, not as much switches, stuff. So it has the Hess logo. This one, I like the shape of it. It has a mini truck inside. Get a closer look. So this is the one I really like. It's one of my favorites, which is good. Now let's get to the next one. More deeper to my favorite. My favorite Hess truck is the Hess Lambo. It's super cool. There's supposed to be a mini Lambo, but I don't have it. But it's super, super cool. It's so nice. I love Lamborghinis. Lamborghini. I'll list the KSI song Lamborghini. Link in the description. But I like this Lamborghini. The buttons are jammed. The switch is jammed. The bottom's all scratched, but look. Doesn't work. Yeah. A year later is the Hess 2010. This has the Hess logo at the front, the two headlights. These lights go up the sides. Now, there's supposed to be a jet, so the left button, it takes no batteries to do it. So... here's a true story. I used to have the 1998 version of that one over there, but it fell in the pool and it got all rusty. This one fell in the pool too, but it's not as rusty as that one. I had to throw it away because it was all broken and I didn't like it. So this one, it has all these lights. I'm going to count them. I'm going to count all the lights. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 37 lights in all on this thing. Jeez. Look, helicopter for the 1995 logo. He's knocking at my door. Okay. I'm having a dinner break, pork and some Cheetos. Not sponsored. And my camera's glitching out, but here's a little quick vine. How I eat in public. How I eat at home. There's your funny vine. Subscribe if you're new. Turn on the notification bell. Never miss an upload. We did that. Next, the 2016. It's supposed to have. Let me bring it over here. Now, this is supposed to. I need to move all these instructions. In November, the new 2019 Hestrick is coming out. I'll do a review on that in 2 months. So if you want to, make sure you subscribe, and I'll do a review. Okay. So it's supposed to have car, but it's probably, like, with the jet. It has the opening thing, like the path. We just found this, like, yesterday. It was, like, missing off of it. Now, these make, like, really loud lights and sounds and stuff. I like this Hess truck. But I dislike it because of the missing tire. That it didn't come with a missing tire, I just lost it. That's all. So, I think the farthest one it goes is the 2009. That's the farthest one I've ever, the greatest car I ever had. Okay, Hess trucks are really cool. Next one. 2017 Hess truck. Light. Sound. Debating. Backing up noises and just full on lights in front of the back. So I really like the truck. It's supposed to come with like a tractor, like in the commercial. It comes like into the snow parts and then it comes with a tractor. So let's go look at the last one. So far, I love this truck. And the Hess barrels for the first one, they're in here. This is what they look like. So, they're in there. There's a noise out there. There's a clown. God, there's like a clown out there. Oh my God, what is that thing? What is that thing? Guys, you see this? Oh God, I'm getting away. You might have saw that. Oh God. I don't feel safe in my own house now. Great. Anyways, back to this. So, the doors are jammed for some reason. I have no clue why they just suddenly got jammed. This has flashing lights. This goes really far. The door doesn't really have secure. It's not that secure. Watch this. Literally, like, open it with my hands. Not even touching the button. So it's, like, really easy to open. Let me do this. Bad quality. No, watch it. But yeah, there's a button on top. And there's a mini car. Supposed to go in here. Like that. The lights are not working. It's creepy. Get away! Get away! Okay, guys. I'm gonna end this video here. Make sure... I need to get the camera right. Make sure you comment, like, and subscribe to the channel if you're new. I'm gonna be uploading a music video in... I said I was gonna be uploading a music video in 2 weeks, but I can't do that right now because I don't have the right equipment. All my equipment broke. I don't know why. Good. I eat my dinner. And guys, I'll see you in the next video. Bye.